we are going to celebrate World Hypertensive Day in Central Hospital, South Eastern Railway, Garden Ridge, Kolkata. And we have organized a hypertensive camp to detect newly cases with high blood pressure, where we have made a pro forma for doing all the body weight, height, BMI, fat index, blood pressure, mean arterial blood pressure, as well as other parameters for that. More than 150 of our employees, officers, have been screened. There are around 20% new cases has been detected. This is, as we know, the hypertensive is going to be a major public health problem. It is not only the morbid, it is not only the problem for the immediate, but in long term effect they lead to target organ damage for the various organ like eyes, heart, brain, kidneys, etc. So it is our main role to detect as well early and treat them early so that we prevent the complication. By preventing the complication, not it only reduce the cost, those who are investing huge cost on the complication of hypertension like heart attack and renal failure, CVA, it will also reduce and it will give a good quality life for the future. So our main target for we have today started, and this will continue for throughout the year, to do a camp. And as we are seeing that mainly patients are not coming to hospital sometimes, we have to organize camp on public health basis in various places, and we made a crusade against hypertension. That is our oath by all the staff of the Central Hospital Garden Ridge, that we have taken steps and it will be continue for future, so that at least we can control the blood pressure and prevent the issue. We know healthy heart will make a healthy nation.
This is Dr. B. N. Jha, Head of Department Cardiology, Central Hospital Garden Ridge.
And myself, Dr. P. K. Samantharaj, Head of Department Psychiatry. We are also counseling all the patients regarding prevention of hypertension.
ये अगर पहले होता तो बहुत अच्छा होता, जब डॉक्टर राय और सर ओपनिंग कर रहे थे.
This is a regular activity in our Central Hospital Garden Ridge. We conduct regularly such camps for prevention of hypertension and diabetes and other major health problems. Thank you.